hours after a man is gunned down near his home, people who loved him want to know why. Tonight, family and friends remember Ralph Whitehead at a vigil. The 50-year-old was shot and killed this morning near West Millvale Circle. Loved ones say he lived in the neighborhood for years and was mostly a homebody.
He had a good heart. Everybody knew that. Everybody loved him. Everybody loved Ralph. I can't understand why. They just took my baby's daddy away. My grandson loved him to death. They took some away from him that ain't gonna never be replaced.
Police have not said what led up to the shooting. They are looking for information on who pulled the trigger.